So I'm Gopal Maram. So I'm studying MSc Construction Project Management with BIM Advanced Practice. So I'm from India. I was searching few courses in other countries, but I felt UK would be a good place because architecture is very well established and even construction is very well in UK. So I felt I can get a more knowledge and then get a different type of exposure here. So that's why I chose UK. I mean, I've been looking for my courses, whichever are relevant to my expertise. I've done my architecture, so I'm looking at particularly towards construction project management, and Northumbria has 2-year course. So this is one of the options why I choose Northumbria, and also it has another separate module called Advanced Practice. So it is like a placement module where we get like live industrial experience. So this was another point why I got attracted to Northumbria. So before coming here, I had experience in 1 year, but once I come here, the work pattern and the work experience is so different when I compare it to my country. So then I got to know, okay, rather than going into an office and then learning everything and then doing my course, it will be very easy to do a live project where I will get involved in few things, where I can get my learning and also do my degree simultaneously. Based on our course, we have different modules, mostly 6 modules. So in those modules, we have particularly module called BIM, Building Information Modeling. So it is mostly about how building information modeling been used in construction. So I've been working as an architecture, so I've been done my designing part, but I wanted to get into technical details, how the software works. So I got introduced with BIM, and I got introduced with few other softwares which I'll be using in construction. So these are the few materials and softwares which I was able to access in my course. When I was in my master's, in my third semester, I was in advanced practice. So I was with one of the live projects. It is called Designing Shipping Containers for Sports Facilities. So there they told the requirements. So our job is to design the facility such a way it will be sustainable and also be usable by any user-friendly person. So then we started designing on the interiors and then how it acts. So based on that, I was involved in the project, and then I got to know experience of being a project manager, how to set your project, and based on your timelines, when do you complete your project. So this was experience which I gained in this project when I was doing my advanced practice. So I am confident in achieving my future career because I was involved in those type of projects. So it is easy for me to be confident when I'm looking for further opportunities in my future. So I always advise students to come out, take some time during your studies and be involved in all the activities or all the events, whatever are available. So you'll get that type of international experience when you are in Northumbria.